strength. Jacob's seed will give us that strength. He will give us the means to protect each other in the coming
cougar. Oh my god, there is a kid down the cougar!
Thank you. judges at the Fang Center anymore. Good lesson for them, too. Fuck with us, we fuck with you right back. The Fowler brothers will be real pleased to get their place back. See if they need any help with the cleanup, would you? And there might be still some scared or hurt animals about.
Careful. Don't know who you can trust these days.
God's on your side.
This is Wade over at the Fang Center. This is Wade over at the Fang Center. Peggy's took all the animals, but I think Cheeseburger is still loose. This is Wade over at the Fang Center.
You'll have to earn trust. I don't just give it away.
Damn it, come on.
That's a rad cougar you got there. Thanks for getting us the Fang Center back, even if there ain't no animals left. I'm just glad to see it out of the cult's hands, training those wolves to cause hell. And they've been shipping those crazy wolves all the way to the old lumber mill. Keep an eye on prisoners. Now, we had a bear here named Cheeseburger. Bit of a local celebrity, actually. Had a soft spot for Chad's barbecue. But he got the diabetes, so we put him on a liquid salmon diet. Anywho, cult tried to take him, so I set him free. Last I heard, he was causing all sorts of mayhem. Someone should go find him. Make sure he's all right. Grab some salmon from the pond ahead of time, though. Then feed Cheeseburger that salmon, and he'll be eating out of the palm of your hand.
Brings a body peace. Come back whenever, hear? You know, I can teach you a life lesson, if you're interested. Thank you.
just heard Cheeseburger was spotted at Lanero Building Supplies.
You know the old saying.
Thank you. Deputy, I heard you saved old Cheeseburger from the cult. Good work. Fowler boy.
Drop on me like that.
Mm-hmm.
comes, we will be ready.
Where'd you come from? things for busting me out. Name's Jess. If you're out here picking fights with the cult, then I'm guessing you already know my Uncle Dutch. Look, I don't got a lot of time to waste. I'm gonna get right to the point. I was on the trail of one of Jacob's zealots. Goes by the name The Cook. Yeah, don't sound so scary. But believe me, he's one twisted fuck. Almost tracked him down. But a Peggy patrol got the drop on me. I need your help. We can't let this trail go cold. If you're looking to hook up with the Whitetails, this could be your way in. And more importantly, you'd help put an evil motherfucker in the grave. Gotta move. Wasted too much time already. Follow me. This way. See that? That's his calling card. Innocent people burned alive. Goddamn cults grabbing everyone. They'll take you from your home, Bob.
Jesus!
Goddamn cults grabbing everyone.
You feel like dying?
Then they slot you into one of two categories. Weak or strong. See, Jacob's building an army. And anyone who can't or won't fight for him winds up dead. Cullin the Herd.
Jesus, fuck!
Cullin the Herd, he calls it. Wholesale slaughter innocent people. Nobody believed it was happening because nobody wanted to believe. Let's have a look. Careful. Shit, I don't see me. Got some people locked up, though. Treats people like fucking animals. Cages. Okay, let's do this. Keep your head down. They spot us, those hostages are dead. bunch of assholes. They're not letting
anyone
go.
Don't help. I'm dead.
Get me out of here, or I'm dead.
Jacob, please help me.
Thank God, you're just in time.
I was just about to shit
my
pants.
Hostages. Let's do it.
You came along before that happened.
There's more of us. The cook. Took them up the mountain. Oh, God.
He took others. Took them up the mountain.
Hurry up.
Thought I was headed for a bunker.
Thanks, Deputy.
But there were others. They took them up the mountain.
Okay, let's get moving. You want to know why they call him the cook? A couple years back, Jacob sent one of his guys out to round up his family. Parents and kids. First thing he did was starve them. They gave me nothing. Not even a drop of water. After 3 days, they got so thirsty they had to drink their own piss. But the kids didn't want to do it. So the parents forced it down their throats. Kids puked it right back up. Cook didn't like that. So he went and strung the parents up on posts under the hot sun. Hold up. I think I heard something.
Parents on posts decided to give the kids a little water. And then he asked if they were hungry. Kids were starving, so they said yes. Started begging for food. Cook asked if they want pork. Kids said yes.
So he went out to the parents and took their shoes off and started to play. This little piggy went to market, and the blood poured like a damn faucet. Cook had a big old grin on his face as he offered each little piece to the kids. almost in flesh. I'll never forget that smell. When they finally stopped screaming, I looked around. And he's just gone.
Vanished like some sort of demon in the night. Anyways, that's why they call him the cook.
That's a better death than that piece of shit deserved. So that's it. Dutch was right. Cook's dead and I don't feel anything. All I ever wanted was to find this guy. And now, I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Dutch has been right about a lot of shit lately. The cult, Eli, maybe he's right about you too. You need someone to watch your back? Call me. And, thanks for everything you've done.
Shouldn't have come for me. Should have run. The world is weak. Soft. We have forgotten what it is to be strong. You know, our heroes used to be gods. And now our heroes are godless. Weak. Feeble. Diseased. We let the weak dictate to the powerful, and then we are shocked to find ourselves adrift.
history knows the value of sacrifice. Of culling the herd so that it stays strong. Over and over, the lives of the many have outweighed the lives of the few. This is how we survived, and we've forgotten. And now, the bill has come due. Now, the collapse is upon us. And this time, the lives of the few outweigh the lives of the many. And when a nation that's never known hunger or desperation descends into madness, we'll be ready. We will call the herd. We will do what needs to be done.
Sacrifice the weak.
Train, hunt, heal, sacrifice!
Corpse duty. Holy shit! Oh,
what?
Fuck.
Live one. Walker, go to the truck.
Yes, sir.
Oh, my God. I'm so sorry.
Give me a hand, kid.
Eli? Is this?
Yep.
What the fuck is the deputy doing here?
Jacob took a shine to him, same as us. You're gonna be okay, hero. Whitetail's got you now.
We're bringing him back to the wolf's den?
Where else?
Tammy's not gonna like this.
Don't worry about Tammy, she'll be fine.
Are you out of your fucking mind?
Now, hold on. Weedy and I agree.
Oh, you agree?
Whoa, whoa, whoa. I was at best an impartial observer.
This is stupid. And this is dangerous. You both know better.
What was I supposed to do?
Leave him to die.
Tammy.
They've been in that room for God knows how long. I've seen what it does to people. You haven't. You can't trust this one.
That's what everyone said about you. But luckily, I didn't listen. This is not up for discussion. We need him. That's all there is to it. Understand?
You're right. She took that real well.
Out.
I didn't even do anything.
I meant what I said. We need you. Let's get you some rest.
Hey, dude.
Hey, Dad. Man, you look like shit.
You cowboy up real quick. Could you see you standing?
Whoa.